Security forces gunned down a terrorist in an encounter in Handwara town of India's Jammu and Kashmir province on Sunday. The slain terrorist was identified as a member of Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Muhammad terror group.
A terrorist was gunned down by security forces in an encounter in Handwara town of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Sunday. Officials said the encounter broke out after terrorists attacked a police post in Handwara. The police forces retaliated, during which one terrorist was killed. The slain terrorist was identified as Ishtiaq, a member of Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Muhammad terror group. Arms and ammunition were also recovered from his possession.
करने के लिए इशारा किया रोकने के लिए तो उसके अंदर से दो बंदे निकल करके और साथ में ही वहाँ जो बाईपास पर दुकान थी उसके अंदर एंटर किए उनकी हरकत थोड़ी सस्पिशियस लगी थी उनको चैलेंज करने पर इमीडिएटली पिस्टल से हमारी पार्टी के ऊपर फायर आया और ग्रेनेड लॉक किया गया जवाबी कार्रवाई में एक मिलिटेंट मारा गया.
This came a day after two terrorists belonging to Pakistan-based Hizbul Mujahideen terror group were killed in an encounter in Pulwama district of the province. India accuses Pakistan of arming and infiltrating terrorists across the border to mount attacks on Indian soil. Pakistan denies the allegations.